An early morning fire at Toccoa Falls College and destroyed one of the school's oldest buildings. A look at the challenge firemen faced in putting it out.
Now, WYFF News 4, live local breaking news at 5.
First on WYFF News 4, it survived a great flood, but an early morning fire proved too much for a Toccoa Falls College landmark.
The building, the Gate College, had been on the North Georgia campus for 70 years. The fire started around 2:15 this morning. No one was in the building at the time. Now, most people know the structure as the gateway for the famous Toccoa Falls in Stevens County, Georgia. News 4's Keisha Foster reports.
Students and teachers here got an extended weekend today. That's because of the early morning fire. Classes were canceled. Now, for most of the morning, the main roads were blocked because firefighters were working trying to find out the cause of the fire.
Well, immediately, your first reaction is, was anybody inside? Any loss of life? And there wasn't.
But there was a casualty. Gate Cottage, one of the oldest and considered one of the prettiest buildings on campus, was practically reduced to ashes. The two-story stone building housed a school of counseling, a gift shop, and a restaurant. When crews arrived, the structure was so heavily involved, they couldn't enter. Also, firefighters had to run a 5,000-foot water hose to put the fire out. Coming up at 6, how this fire will impact classes at the college. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Toccoa, Georgia.
And the cause of the fire has not yet been determined.
A piece of history is now a pile of ashes. Fire destroyed a building at Toccoa Falls College.
The fire started around 2:15 this morning at Gate Cottage. It shut down the entire college. Because it was so early, no one was inside the building, so no injuries. But the fire was so intense, crews couldn't get inside when they got there. News 4's Keisha Foster tonight with the impact on classes.
Classes were canceled today at Toccoa Falls College because of the fire, and this is pretty much the reason why, because firefighters stuck around for most of the morning trying to gather up their equipment as they worked to figure out what caused the fire at Gate Cottage.
It's one of the older buildings on campus, built in 1939, I believe, and it withstood the flood of 1977.
But more than three decades later, Gate Cottage is a casualty to an early morning fire.
Well, immediately, your first reaction is, was anybody inside? Any loss of life? And there wasn't.
The cottage housed a school of counseling, a gift shop, and restaurant.
You're saddened.
Academic Affairs Vice President Barbara Belfi met with professors to figure out where to hold classes for the remaining days of winter semester and what to do for spring classes.
Then they have lost everything in their offices. A lot of that, many, many years of work and records.
Crews had to run a 5,000-foot water hose to a city line off campus to put the fire out.
Well, we had heavy smoke coming from the structure when we got here, and we went and called in several county units to help us out.
Though the building is gone, memories will linger.
And so, yeah, you feel like you've lost that, the face of your most important part of your campus.
Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Toccoa, Georgia.
No final decision yet on where to hold classes, and as of right now, no word on what caused the fire.
College building destroyed by fire is still smoldering tonight. Investigators say the fire broke out at Toccoa Falls College in Georgia around 2:30 this morning. That's just north of Toccoa. The school says they are shocked and saddened that one of their historic buildings is gone. Gate Cottage was built in 1939 on the campus and withstood a massive flood in 1977. The large building held the school's counseling facilities, a restaurant, and a college gift shop. The fire department has to wait until the fire's out before they can investigate. All classes will resume tomorrow. Classes and offices that were in the building will be relocated.
Flames that destroyed a building on a historic college campus in our area are still smoldering tonight. The fire department has to wait until the fire is out to investigate. Investigators say the fire broke out at Toccoa Falls College in Georgia about 2:30 this morning. Have a look at this damage from Air 7. The school says they are shocked, saddened that one of their historic buildings is gone. Gate Cottage was built in 1939 on the campus. It withstood that massive flood at the college in 1977 that many of you will remember. The large building held the school's counseling facilities, a restaurant, and a college gift shop. All classes are to resume tomorrow. Classes and offices that were in that building will be relocated.
And so I think a lot of people think of that building as the entrance into the falls, and so it's a great loss.
The school tells us students will gather in the chapel tomorrow to share their feelings on the loss of the building.